Check out this old machine, guys. I think this has been here for a while. And then big old wheels. And those are nice. Looks like some kind of a old blower box or something. Those are some nice gears, man. I'd love to have them gears. Be a shame to take this one apart though. This could be savable. I doubt it ever will be, though. That's cool. That bin opens. My luck, there'll be a wasp nest. Oh, apparently there ain't. Well, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. Check out this old truck cab. It's kind of on the side of a hill here. Not very easy to get to. We can get up around here. What is that? One sick sounding bird. Hey, what's that over there? Wonder if we can climb up there. Ouch. Oh, a little bit of junk sitting here. Looks like the front end of a trap. An oldie. Looks like just an axle though. It's got to be newer. It's got rubber on it. Not unless that was added afterwards. That big gear. People pay big money for this stuff. They hang it on their walls and whatnot. Especially gauges, like big industrial gauges. Those are big sellers. Well, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. Check out this old plow. And that's complete too, man. Somebody could really save this. John Deere. Whoa. Somebody would pay big money for this. It's in good shape, too. Can't believe it. Just needs to be freed up. I mean, blades are even in, well, no, maybe not. There's a piece broken off there. But still, you could fix them up. It'd be a great display piece in the front lawn. Or if you're a farmer that collects, you can make it usable again. Yeah, that'd be worth big money right there. John Deere. What do we got over here? Not quite sure what this is. There was some kind of a seat there. There you guys can see it from this side. There's an old, forget the proper name for it, goes on a combine. Cool. Well, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. I believe this is an old potato harvester. I believe, I could be wrong. Might be an old combine. You guys tell me. Wheel gone off it, the rim's there. Try to get around this side. Something there. Wheel's still on that side. That wouldn't be a baler, would it? No, it can't be. I don't know. I'm no professional with farm equipment. Back end would have to be bigger for it to be a baler. I don't see a name on it either. Some big shoots sticking up there. Oh, wrong way. Well, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. There's something that's all tore apart. Was part of machinery at one time. I don't know what, but leaf springs in there. Looks like a cool piece. Well, I'll keep looking around, see if I can find anything else for you guys. Here's another old piece of machinery. Deering, Hamilton, Ontario. That's an older one, ain't it? Didn't they call it Deering before it was John Deere? Just going on a wild guess here. Fell over. Big old piece of machinery here. Look at the blades on that thing. Huh. It's crazy. Don't see a name though. Well, I'll get back to you guys in a bit. Here's an old hay cutter still in good shape. Sunk quite a ways in the ground, though. Big hay cutter there. Looks like it was maybe white at one time. White or gray. Huh. Oh wait, there might be a name here. Look at it from the other way. Oh. Mullen. Milwaukee. Mullen, Milwaukee? Mullen? Sure somebody will know. Something Milwaukee. But anyway, guys, I'll get back to yous in a bit. We got us another truck cab. To be about the 70s. A lot of it's been cut out. Not too shabby. Well, that's going to be about it for today, guys. But until next time, guys, thanks for watching.